volunteers, we're free. This is our time of assigned session. We talked the last session, if you can remember with me, we talked about the different kinds of food, and we said that the man, any human, must eat different kinds of food, like proteins, carbohydrates, vitamins, and minerals, okay? Today we will talk about something which help us to get the energy from the food. Something inside our body, okay? We said that we take the energy from the food, right? Okay, today we will talk about this repeated term, unit 2. Listen to the digestive system. The digestive system. What is the meaning of the digestive system? Where we can find it? The digestive system is one of the systems inside our body. So what is the meaning of system 2? System, as you know, our body consists of many parts. As we said before, and made one. Like this arm, this is part of my body. This is the head, shoulders, your legs. All of these are called body parts, okay? But now we get older, okay? We must say another expression for part. The part is called the part, any part of our body. We will call it an organ. We will call it what? An organ. So I can say that my hand is an organ. My head is an organ. My eyes are an organ, okay? My mouth is an organ. And my nose is an organ, okay? So any part of my body, I will call it an organ. The organs together make something called system. Called what? System. So the systems of my body consists of many organs, okay? So the body consists of different organs, which is called the parts, the body parts. These organs together form systems, and one of my systems is called the digestive system. As we can see here in this model, this is the digestive system. Where I can find it? Inside my body. What is the meaning of system, we said? System is something inside my body, consists of many organs, or many parts of my body. Okay? We said that we must take the energy from the food, right? Which system helps us to get this energy from the food? Of course, the digestive system. What is the function of the digestive system? Or what is the meaning of digestion process? Digestion, when I eat something, like sandwich, an example, okay? I can't take the energy from it before the digestion happens to it, okay? So, before I get the energy from the food, after eating the food, there is a process happens, something happens inside my body. It's called digestion. What is the meaning of digestion? It's the changing of food. Changing of food. We change the food I eat, like a sandwich, a piece of chicken, a donut, whatever I ate, okay? I change it from complex food, something my body can't use to get the energy, to something more simplified, okay? To simple one, to make the body get benefit from it. What are the benefits I will get from the food? I will take that energy. So, the digestion process is the changing of food from complex form, the form or the shape of the food, which my body can't use it, to simple form. To something my body can use it to get the energy, okay? This is the meaning of digestion process. Which system can do this process? It is the digestive system, as we said before. So, what is the formation of the digestive system? As we can see here in this picture, I have many organs. I have what? Many organs which form the digestive system. First, we will start. If I start my eating now, I will eat now. What? Which other? I need my mouth, right? I need my mouth to cut the food. So the first organ here is the mouth. Okay? So this is the digestive system, and the first organ is the mouth. The second organ here is the pharynx. First organ, mouth. Then the food will start to go down to my pharynx. Okay? After swallowing it, then the food will start to move here. This part, this organ of my body, is called esophagus. Esophagus. After that, we have the stomach. Stomach. Then we have the small intestine here, in this part, okay, of my body. The small intestine. Okay? Then we have the large intestine. As you can see in the picture, it's bigger than the small intestine. So we call it the large intestine. And the last one we have for this year, of course, the anus. Anus. So I would say today, the first organ is the mouth, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine. All these parts is called the large intestine, and the last one is the anus. Okay? Okay. We will start with the first organ is our mouth, like that. This is our mouth. What we can find inside our mouth? We can find the tongue. We can find the teeth. All of these are called the teeth, as we can see here. So, this is the first organ inside our digestive system. It's called the mouth. Inside the mouth, I can find the tongue. I can find the teeth. Okay? First, we will talk about the teeth. What the teeth do for the food? What are the functions of the teeth? Or why it's very important inside our mouth? When we eat something, we cut the food with our teeth. We cut the food with our teeth. So the teeth are very important. Okay? Cut and break the food. As you can see in this picture, the teeth which cut the food and the tongue. Then, as we said, the food will start to move down to my pharynx. To my pharynx, okay? So, the food will go down to the pharynx. Then, the food will move to the esophagus. From the mouth, down to the pharynx, then down to the esophagus, okay? And until the food comes to the stomach. Come to the stomach. What is the function of the stomach? As we can see here, the food, this is the start of the first part here in the mouth, then the food goes to the pharynx, then the esophagus. Okay? Okay. This is the stomach. We say that the food will go down until we reach the by which the digestive system is ends, like that, we can see the anus here. So the food, we said that will go down from the mouth, pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, and large intestine, and ends with the anus. Okay, so it's the last part of the digestive system, or the last organ in the digestive system. What are the functions of the anus? It helps the wastes of the food to go out of my body. Okay? Now the food has been digested, okay? So there is something my body not needed from this food. We will call it wastes, okay? Like the rubbish, your food, which is found inside your body. It must go out of your body, okay? Because it's not useful for your body now. So how can it go out of my body? It can go out of my body by the anus, okay? So this is the last session of the first term. I hope you enjoyed listening and watching our video today. I will remember to remind you of the digestive system again. We said the mouth, pharynx, esophagus,